And hello, 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 and welcome to some Doom 2 fun! And we've also got Dar620 on this, and we've also got Technosis. Been a while, a bit more Dibble Chronicles is up here. And what are we playing here at the moment, Dar620?
We are currently playing 32 and 24, not 15.
Nice.
Dwango Unchained.
Dwango Unchained, I love that name, it's delicious.
Each level's been given a movie name, or a parody of it, and they build a level around it.
Good to know. Where's my double barrel shotgun?
As we speak, this one is called Clockwork Tomato.
Clockwork Tomato, I like that. It's not bad.
Map 28.
Yeah, we've been going through the water over the last 2 days. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, it's been pretty good so far. As per usual, great work from everyone who submitted their maps for it.
Over at Doomworld.
Yep. Quality people. The Dart620 was supposed to put a map in, but his application was off by day, I believe. He said Dart620.
I got a bit lazy.
Oh well, there's always next year. And I'm playing terribly by the looks of things. I was about to get you in the back, and all of a sudden I get spawned down. Not spawned down, sorry, I get taken down. Oh, I'm struggling. I can't handle all the movement. Stop shooting me. Don't dance 6 points. Don't stop.
Stop it, Ron. Stop.
Oh, stop, Ron. Stop. Why have we not killed each other yet, Dart 6 point?
I don't know what the hell is going on.
What is going on? Craig, don't ruin our battle here. Go away. No, go away.
Exactly.
Go away. You're ruining our fun. Yeah, now you can come back. We're done.
Nah, he hurt me first.
I don't know how I shot. I'm pretty sure I shot you in the leg then.
Yeah, only shot me once. Craig, you really got my health down.
Craig, that was bad.
See, I helped you out.
I don't want your help, mate. All right?
Sure you do.
Yeah, good point. Oh, all the movement just throwing me off something. Shotgun. You play me like a fool. Oh, I suppose I actually got him then. And yes, we're also rocking it out in the Zandronum client. If anybody wants to join the Chopstick Warrior server. It's great fun, isn't it, Dart620?
Yes, it is.
He's confirmed it. Totally true.
We've also had a victory over someone cloning my server.
Yep. Apparently somebody cloned Dart620's server, and that was cute. That's it. None of those weapons, they're hacksaws, you know, bruh. I didn't find all the double... Oh, I found where a double barrel is. Good.
Good.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop shooting at me. Oh, no way I didn't finish off that. What are you doing?
Once I published my new map called Two Worlds, I am not letting Edward choose the music.
Nah, come on, Shadow Warrior knows the best music though.
Nah, you've chosen too many. I think he's got all their levels.
But they were always amazing choices.
I don't know.
They were pretty cute. Don't tell me they weren't. Not bloody plasma gun.
Take it.
No, come on. Yeah. I keep killing the Majuka guy over and over again. No, you, neither of you guys. Well, a bit. Yeah. Whoa.
I played him like a fool.
My tears. Don't take them away from me, they're mine. A bloody plasma gun. Plasma rifle. I'll destroy your plasma rifle, man.
Also, got a theme map that I want to make too, and a base around Hellsound.
Oh, that's exciting. Oh,
except it's going to be a very fucked up version of it.
Oh, come on, mates. No, make it PG so Technosis can play it, okay?
Rated PG-30.
Rated PG-30.
Rob Schneider.
Rob Schneider's a jerk. Rated PG-30. Starting into swing of things right when I'm on, I have no chance of winning the round. Oh yeah! I'm surprised I really shot you then. I managed to tie for third place.
Edward, when are you gonna colour your name?
When I feel like colouring my name. Because the Shadow Warrior does nothing for no man. Except for
I'm not calling you Shadow Warrior.
You're gonna call me Edwards. Shadow Warrior!
Because your name's not Edward, I mean I'm Shadow Warrior.
No, Shadow! I'm gonna legally change my name to Shadow Warrior. You'll love that. You know it's something I'd do just to spite you as well.
At least you don't change to Apple.
Right? Oh, no. Why would I do that? Ugh.
It's been done.
I know, and we'll never talk of it again. That's a double. Who's got a double? I'm trapped in the ground. Get me out. GG, fellas. Good game. Why, Melissa, does you play me like a foo? If for some reason it won't change me in game, just keeps changing it back.
Do you press enter afterwards?
Yes, of course I do. I'm AFK for the moment.
Ah, shit, look what came up.
Whoa! Lucky you can play.
Oh, 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 oh,
I better blow up all the barrels.
Oh, you fucking serious?
Oh.
I get revenge for my barrels.
Hey Craig, does it look better in here now that you've changed all your graphics settings?
Yeah, it's a lot more brighter.
As it should be. Everyone keeps complaining it's dark, you wanna know why?
Go on.
Because I haven't changed the settings yet. Or your lighting would look nicer too.
Yeah, it's a lot more vibrant.
Wow, it's got killed by a guy with a pistol. Ugh. More barrels to destroy. Footloose.
Yeah, it is Footloose.
Was this another one I chose? It sounds like something I would have chosen.
No, this is from Dwango Unchained.
Oh, that's right, it is too, isn't it? Yeah, I completely forgot about that. It does sound like something I'd choose, let's be honest. I'm pretty sure I said
this
map for one of them.
This is my map, but yeah, the music's being patched in from Dwango.
Cool. What? I just shoot you in the face! I am having a bit of a shocker, aren't I?
Yep.
Yeah, you take those man, because you're bloody useful.
Yep. At least you.
Oh, I saw that, that bunny hopping bullshit you were just sprouting off there, no.
But I'm ready to get to my kills fast enough. Shit.
Majuka is jumping as well. That's alright. All right. I'll take it out on him instead. Brr.
Okay.
Everybody get footloose. This map the other week, we had like 7 or 8 players in. It was pretty good. It was pretty fun.
I love this map.
Yeah, I know you love the map.
And I'm not saying that because I made it.
Hey, who's mining up everywhere? That's right, at least it wasn't spawned for once. So I usually copy you up. Damn, he gets his shotgun quick enough. Blow up the mine so it doesn't harm anyone else. Oh shit, someone's invisible. Run away. Oh, there's someone invisible still. I can't see him. I can't see him!
I can't shake him!
Not sure if they're still here or not.
Yeah.
I had no idea then. That was pretty funny.
Yeah.
I was like, I'm not sure if he got killed.
Too stealthy for that, man.
Who am I fighting in the... Need more players for this map, I reckon. Yeah, so that's a good idea. Why don't I just run straight into somebody's, You're not supposed to... Oh, okay, so I throw a grenade at you, you dodge that when you're not even looking because you're bad ass like that. And then all of a sudden, yeah. And there's an IQ of a pistol. You must have no health left.
Scheiße.
Don't say shit, it's not nice. It's not nice at all.
Ah, okay. You know what that is.
Majuki, you're running to my face. I'm probably going to shoot you. Craig meant that a long time ago. But if you jump straight out, if you jump away, I'm a good chance I'm going to hit you. But if you jump straight to my face, you're probably getting shot with a double barrel shotgun. Hey, bloody. I'm not used to aiming that low, Dart 620. Drop it.
No.
I suppose they got you then, to be honest. Oh, did I nick that person with that grenade then? Oh, you got me with a mine I didn't see, you bugger.
Yep, that's what mines do, mate.
Don't do hacks.
It's not hacks when it's in the game.
Ah, that old excuse.
Yep.
You sound like a video gamer. Yeah, you piece of shit.
Baked bean as an actor.
Well, baked beans are pretty awesome, let's be honest, yeah.
We got somebody else here.
Oh, you fluke that, you know it, Trigger. Oh, piss off, you didn't die. Just put a shotgun to his face. I got him in the second attempt, I guess. It's better than nothing.
Oh, you suck.
I just turned around the right, so I'm like, oh, look, he's scanning food.
Let's make a map based on Roadhouse.
Roadhouse. Yeah, well, that was a pretty awesome film, let's be honest, so we should totally do that. Roadhouse. Hey, what are you? I was going after the other guy, Techno. Just come back here.
Nope.
Go, come back here. I didn't care what the other player does to me. I hunted you down. I didn't care about the other player. I just went straight for it.
Thanks, man.
Get back here, Bagbean. You're mine. Take that health, thank you very much. And that armor. Go with your own mine.
Shit.
You get jumped into the barrel. Whoa, nearly got Dart 620 again in the same fashion as before. You know you always fire before you go for a teleport, Chris. Come on, mate. Where is the plasma gun on this level? I can never find it. And the invisibility for that man.
You know where it is.
I don't.
You don't actually know where it is?
I don't know where the invisibility is, no. I think you're
talking about it's in the pool.
Oh, I can't bother getting that. You know I can't.
So you got plasma rifles down there too.
Oh, I suppose. Down I go. Where is it? It has my gun. Hey, come on, Dart 620. I was just trying to get the plasma gun, man. Jerk.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.
That kill's gonna be a gif. Just to remind you, I killed you in a pool.
Don't stop killing me everywhere. What? Jeez, I can't see him! I can't shake him! Watch out, Technos is invisible.
Yeah, I can't. Can't see him.
Jerk, and he can't play with honor. That's his invisibility, I guess. Terrible thing.
This song's too irritating to be Doom.
It's good for the first two times. After that, it gets a bit irritating. I do agree.
It's not like the X Files theme song. It's just okay to have.
Very much. You sound like Elvis, but I don't like it. I'm not following you in there. Yeah, I can see you crouching in the corner, but it's not that dark in this map. You're gonna play like that other guy, I just bloody duck all the time. You duck twice then, mate. You only need duck four. Yeah, that's right.
What the
Too quick for you, mate. Oh, I thought you were going down the subway there. Subway, aren't you?
Yeah!
5 minute warning. Damn it, Dart 620. I didn't know you got it that quickly.
Wow. I jumped from the top into the pool.
Yeah, I know, I saw you. I ran after you because I wanted to kill you. Oh, bloody mine.
Yep.
Because, like, I was trying to shoot the mine in front of me, then I kind of lost where it was and then I shot myself in the end. I passed the person, but it's kind of there. I'm like, oh, what about it? Where's my dibble barrel? Not too much about it. That's a single barrel. What's the point of using that weapon? There's none. It's got baked beans. He came through the teleport.
Oh, you fuck.
Thank you. Come again.
Oh. Stop ducking. I'm not used to shooting low. I shoot high. Stop her. Oh, jeez. That was really bad of me, that one. God, mind your language, please. Let's keep it PG.
I didn't say it.
You're tempted.
Oh,
mate, you do it again, oh. Fucking.
Hey, what are you saying? Oh, Chris, you cheeky bastard.
Oh.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, mate, just. I'll take my headphones off next time you're about to fucking scream.
Sound like you're about to pull a hammy.
It does do that, doesn't it? So it sounds like flexing that everybody, I suppose.
Yep. Press space.
It does look like it. Ooh. Here's the old classic.
Stop blowing up my barrels that I put down.
Nah, sorry, can't guarantee that. Wow, she killed someone who's invisible for us.
Shit.
Yeah, they're all gone. No worries. No worries, Technosis. They won't bother you anymore. So have we gone through all the 32 and 24? Oh, jeez, that rocket's whizzed past my head.
I've gone through the whole series so far.
Okay, so after this map, will the other one pop up? Or...
Yeah, well, I'm gonna add the bonus maps from it too. The bonus one.
Bonus maps. Awesome.
There's a total of 50 wands. I mean, sorry, 50 maps in this one. But they separated the other ones into a bonus one.
Okay, that's pretty cute. That's pretty naughty.
So the main one's got 33 maps.
Yeah.
There's like and the other one, the bonus got like another 20.
Pretty cute.
So I'm gonna add that tomorrow morning.
It's got the invisibility, no idea where they are.
Partial invisibility.
I do enjoy this map.
Thanks, man.
It's an old shop or your favorite.
It is. You always gonna love the classics.
No.
And may I remind people, this actually isn't part of the 32 and 24. This is just in server rotation as well, but it's pretty fun. So
this is a part of our own series called Tech Death or TN.
Yeah, Tech Death. Yeah.
Oh, Tech Death or TN. Oh, sure. Did you think of that name yourself as well? Or?
Well, I wanted to try and get out there as much as.
Oh, you want to try and get out there as much as you do? Oh, that's pretty cool.
Oh, the old TN series I've been creating. We've currently got 7 maps in the series.
Well, yeah, well, it's building up a fair bit now. It's getting to a decent size. Not 32 and 24, though, but okay.
We'll still get to see it now from Edward. One day, though.
Well, one day you might get one from the Shadow Warrior.
Claws is textured properly.
Probably not. Yeah, like, let's be honest. It'll probably be the best textured map you'll ever see. Mate. Pretty fantastic. Ooh, I jumped over it.
You'll make the map that you've given the skybox where you say it's just a perfect fucking skybox you've been packing.
Yeah, it sounds like something under. You're a pretty good skyboxer.
It's one on there now, it's not.
Oh, Mr. Bloody Sitter. Stop maneuvering out of the way. Don't.
I can't remember what the map's called, but it's from it's a custom game mode. There's this boat that's like in space.
Oh,
the skybox that's around that is amazing.
Oh, who the hell just built my kill?
That's probably me.
I have not got a kill for like a minute and a half now.
Good.
I know, I was doing awesome at the start and I just turned to rubbish. Hey, okay, that's ended. He's got the rocket out. He's gonna blow.
Stop dumped. Stop getting dumped.
Who didn't at all? Don't tell why.
Stop getting dumped.
Get lucky to get him on that one. What's the most you've had in this map for? Like 6-7 plays? Oh, bunny hopping.
Less than that.
Bagger off in your bunny hopping bullshit.
I think the most. How much you reckon?
We've maxed out the server several times before, so.
Like, I mean, on this map specifically, though.
On this map, I reckon 8.
Yeah, 8 or 9.
Hey, come on, Technosis, come on, that's. Come on, you don't need to jump that much. It's completely unnecessary, right?
This is a basic map, but for what it is, it did alright.
Let's not be a turd in a punch bowl, Technosis. See, that's fun, I won't just get any fun. Oh fuck, I've got to reload. Yeah, that's right, it happens when I don't use my double barrel.
Scheiße.
Let's see, I hope everyone's Cleveland's favorite clusterfuck's up next. Welcome to the jungle.
Oh, great. Fantastic.
You worked hard on that map, stop.
And you just put, okay. Did you just put a mine near the spawn as well? Like, darts, 620?
Nah, I don't laid any spawns in this map yet.
That doesn't sound like you.
Thanks for reminding me.
Someone put one near one of the teleports.
Oh, Thumper. Yo.
Are you.
It's going to be very close, I feel.
And that's happened since I don't have a double barrel shotgun.
I missed that Mario map we played once.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. That was interesting.
Can't remember who made the joke, but like, what if you said, oh, I can't wait till we plumb the princess's pipes.
Oh, that was funny, yeah. Well, that unnecessary jump in there, Technosis.
You gonna put this on your Facebook page as well once you've uploaded it?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, I might. I never really thought about doing that, but yeah, I'll
consider it. You should do it. I might actually watch it or something.
No. Scruffy Craig, mate. He's just not here. Oh, there's two invisibles running around.
They should just make a map where it's just got haste everywhere. See, so you can run mega fast.
That'd be a pretty funny map if you were.
We'll call it Kathy Freeman.
Ooh, this is close as fuck. Come on. Oh my god, by one kill.
Yeah, anyway, I hope you all enjoyed yourselves for some Dibble Burrow Chronicles. We'll bring you some more soon. And as per usual, everybody say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
And bye-bye.
Bye-bye.